UT wants a shout out, and he wants to know if you ever think of a Ben Tacky fight.
Do I ever think of the Ben Tacky? What would I think of the Ben Tacky? It was a great fight. I think I had a great performance until the last round. He caught me. It happens in boxing. It's just the way boxing is. If it wasn't for all those fights and me maybe losing that one, that I decided, you know, I'm getting close to retiring. My last fight I had, I won, and after that I retired. Maybe I'd still be fighting and not doing what I'm doing. So things happen for a reason, and I'm thankful that I came out healthy out of those fights. I had three pretty hard losses, you know, against Corrales, Casamayor, and Ben Tacky. So I'd say things happen for a reason, and that's probably the best thing that could have happened to me. I called it quits, and now what I'm doing, I think I'm doing a great job, and I'm in a great moment.
Shahid Rehan is asking, who wins, Abner Mares or Nornito Donaire? And you, of course, the trainer at Donaire.
Of course. So. I'm not gonna go against my fighter. It's not an easy fight. Abner Mares is a great fighter, but I definitely think Nornito's got much better skills. That's enough. He's got the skills and the power enough to be able to beat Arce. I like Arce. Arce is a great...
You're thinking of the next fight, but you know about Mares.
I know Mares. Mares is the...
What?
Mares, and actually Mares, Arce is kind of the same word, same letters. Arce, Mares, kind of same letters.
A different style of fighting.
Okay, well, you know, Mares is a hell of a fighter, and I really like him. He's very, very good kid and very talented. But I definitely think Nonito's much talented and has tremendous power. So that alone is enough to beat Mares.
Jimmy and Leia, they're asking, Robert, have you ever thought of coming to Phoenix, Arizona for any boxing event in the near future? We would love to see you and your fighters here.
Yes, I will be there.
UT is asking, Robert, I'm coming from England to your gym. What day is the best day for me to come?
Every day is good days.
4 o'clock on, 5 o'clock?
The only, you know, we start at 10 in the morning, so, we, you know, any day is good. The only day that would not be good is if I'm gone for some fights. That's the only...
Right, but if you wanted to come train here, in the afternoon,
Monday,
right?
Monday through Saturday, and open to the public, of course.
Anas Mahmoud is asking, what if all the loud boasting and cockiness backfires and Danny's lost? What will he say then?
Okay, what was that again?
I don't understand the question. I got to read again.
Okay.
What if all the loud boasting and cockiness backfires and Danny loses? What will he say then?
Oh, Danny Garcia, meaning from all that...
But the dad talks. He doesn't talk, Danny.
And you know what? It's just part of the sport.
Part of
promoting a fight. And I think Danny's had some great wins. I think he needs a lot of work. I think somebody with skills and somebody smart will beat him. But he's in a winning streak right now, and he's got great wins. So he deserves it.